Major case squad has been activated to investigate a deadly shooting early this morning in Dellwood.
Around 12:45, police rushed to a shooting call on Trask Drive near Imperial Drive. The victim died at the scene. So far, no word yet on a suspect or a motive.